Guys, move away from the door.
Keep your hands up.
How'd you guys get here?
We ran.
I mean, like, here.
We drove. Then we ran.
Where's your car?
Back there.
Somewhere.
Well, in the dark.
Why'd you guys ditch it?
It broke down.
What's wrong with it?
We think it ran out of gas.
We can go get gas later. What are you guys doing here? Like, in this town? Why are you going here?
This is just where we happen to be. We're trying to find someplace safe.
You're going in the middle of nowhere. There's
First of all, I was visiting my uncle, and I came, and the town was empty.
Well, yeah, everyone's dead.
Yeah, I just figured that out.
Do you know how this happened?
I have no idea. Just as lost as you guys.
Well, can we stay the night?
First of all, you should lower your weapons. I'm kind of freaked out.
I guess you guys can stay the night. But I don't want you here any longer after that. So where are you guys?
I'm Cameron.
Amie.
Helena.
Nice to meet you. I'm Courtney. This is Pat.
Now that we all know each other, what the hell is going on here?
Well, I don't know. We're just as confused as you guys. We were out on patrol one day. Saw a group of people running at us. And a group of people running from them. Well, we put two and two together pretty fast.
Now when you say patrol, are you with the army or?
No, we're just a local militia.
Where did you get the guns?
Well, I mean, we are militiamen. It wouldn't be very good if we didn't have guns, but... I don't know.
What are those things?
I honestly don't know. But they pretty much kill anything living.
Is this happening all over?
Well, as far as I can figure it out. Until the radios went dead. That's what they were all saying.
Great, we're screwed.
Looks that way, especially with a broken down car.
We can figure that out in the morning. We should probably get some sleep or something.
Alright, well, we usually stay up late and we're usually awake all night because, well, we gotta watch. Make sure we don't die. You guys can find a place to sleep on the floor somewhere. Find the softest bit of floor that is. And, make yourself comfortable.
Thanks for letting us stay.
Yeah. Well, see you in the morning.
Yep. Pillow smells old.
We're in a barn. What do you expect?
I'm scared.
Guys, hey. Run away.
Yeah.
I don't trust them.
Me neither. I don't either.
We gotta get those guns away.
Or at least one.
I don't know. I think they're gonna try to steal the car or something. Maybe we can all leave together.
They're talking about something. We gotta get one of those guns away.
Yeah. I can try to get the gun.
Okay, go.
Go.
Go, now, go.
Somebody patrolling out there. Don't worry about it.
It kind of looks like there's something over there, actually.
That's what you're talking about.
No, over right there.
There's nothing there.
It's fine. I'm just gonna go to bed. Bye. Night.
Whatever.
okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Where'd Courtney go?
Suicidal in the soul, pounding on the phone.